champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
The title collector is here. The title collector is here.
The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Oh, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue. Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
That is the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
We'll barrel
flapjack
face first.
He's been placed in the corner now. Wicked clothesline.
Yeah.
Gut punch.
Nasty.
Oh, this is not going to end well at all.
Oh, my God.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. He kicks out before two.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking incredible around the ring. And a slam.
The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Turning the tables. Solid punch. Title dreams alive.
2.5, and if he keeps this up, we'll be out of here sooner than expected.
All right.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Champ will stay champ.
Shoulders down.
Two.
He kicked out at two.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Put in a position now.
Driven face first into the apron.
He foiled that attempt.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. Boo him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
chop to the throat.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another one if he wants to.
For the championship!
Stopping the ref's count at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
With our own eyes.
Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point.
Spine buster.
Oh, this is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully.
The champion into the cover.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still, WWE United States Champion, the bad guy, the superstar T-Rex Tank.
Impressive win for him here.